just really not a fan of, just because of the hate he has for Isekai. Yeah. Yeah. So Sid just hated Isekai.
I just want to get into it. That's all.
No, yeah. It's not like you were not. You didn't want to get into it. You're very.
No, I don't
very
care about
passionate
it.
About not wanting to get into.
Oh,
it.
Like, I was passionate I about the spider this. Isekai, which I will never fucking see.
Yeah,
this
that
one
is
I
true.
Don't care about. Yeah.
Yeah, but he was very against the idea of it because Sid hates Isekais, and I actually tried it. So he was memeing about it for a really long time, and then I actually tried it, and it is actually good. I actually enjoyed myself quite a lot. And it's okay. See, here's the thing. Sid doesn't like Isekai because he's seen too many Isekai apparently, but I love Isekai because it's like an MMORPG, you know, it's just fun. They're like all kinds of adventures you have with different characters in different settings, and it's all just fun. And I really enjoy the hell out of it.
It's like a constant look of disapproval.
No, Bru is the Isekai boy of Heap 101, so
that
works,
is true,
right?
Yes.
Yeah,
Isekai audience can join in.
Yeah,
it's ironic considering he'll never play an MMORPG himself, but yes.
Yeah, I used to, so that's all that matters.
Yeah, that's
yes,
true.
Yes.
At one time, 20 years, okay, 20 years is too much. 10 years ago, I played RPGs. But yes, so here's the thing. Isekai, they have such cool characters you can build because your opportunities are endless. They have amazing moves that you can do. Your imagination is the limit over there. And there's just like so much you can do, so many worlds, so many cool things. I like Sword Art Online, okay? So if you want to judge me for that, you can judge me for that.
You can do that in any story though.
Yeah,
it doesn't have to be an Isekai.
It's like when it's an Isekai, you also have this sense of gamification of the manga, and that makes you get into it more, at least for me. Because you show different creatures, and you know, after a point you just start one-shotting everything because that's how you are in a game. Like you guys are playing Path of Exile right now, aren't you? Don't you feel the same way?
Yes, yes.
We are wiping the floor, yes.
Yeah,
yes,
and then eventually you get a boss that is just like impossible to kill even for you. And then you get your butt
yes,
wiped.
Yes, we have reached that point as well.
Yeah.
We did get fucking destroyed, yes.
Yes,
yeah,
yes.
And then you go back and then you make sure you wipe them off the floor again. And then the next boss
yeah,
comes
the next
up.
20
yeah.
Yes.
See, that's what happens in an Isekai manga. Sure, the story might not be like some next level, I don't know, Christopher Nolan plot twist over there, okay? But it follows that formula, but goddamn, each one is different even